Welcome to Underwater Math. I'm astronaut Steve, and this is my alien friend Lenny. Marcus is up there riding around on his rocket. In case you haven't noticed, we are practicing math in space today. Let's learn how to order numbers up to 1 billion. First, let's look at a place value chart. As you move from right to left on the chart, or from ones to billions, the numbers get bigger. If you move the other direction, numbers get smaller. Let's try this with numbers. I am writing the number 2 million and the number 200,000 on the place value chart. Do you notice the number 2 million has one extra place value than the number 200,000? This means the number 2 million is greater than the number 200,000. If we order these numbers from greatest to smallest, 2 million would come before 200,000. But what if the numbers both start in the same place value? Great question. We can look at numbers from the place value furthest to the left and compare each digit as we move to the right. Here, both numbers have a digit in the millions place, 2. So far, the numbers are the same. Let's move over to the next place value. The top number has a 0 in this place value, but the bottom number has a 2. 2 is greater than 0, and the bottom number is larger than the top number. If we were to order these numbers from greatest to least, 2,200,000 would come before the number 2 million. Time to put this knowledge into action. Marcus has been traveling all over the galaxy. He had 5 parts to his trip, as you can see on this table. He traveled a different distance for each part of the trip. Look at the number in the same row as the part to read the table. Lenny wants us to try and put these numbers in order from least, smallest, to greatest, biggest. Let's find the smallest number first. Remember, we are looking for a number with less place values than the others first. Do you see one? Great. Part 4 has the least distance at 645,938. We will list that number first, because it is the smallest number. Now let's look for the next smallest number. We have two numbers that have a 2 in the millions place value. Let's look at the next digit. Part 1 has a 4 in the next place value, and part 2 has a 5. This means part 1 is a smaller number than part 2. Part 1 will come next, followed by part 2. This leaves part 3 as the largest number. This makes sense, because it is the number with the highest place value. Our list is now in order from least to greatest. Let's try one more example. This time, we are going to order numbers from greatest to least. This table shows us how many miles Marcus went on his rockets each day. Which day did Marcus travel the greatest number of miles? That's right, Thursday. Thursday and Friday both have digits in the 10 millions place value, but 2 is greater than 1, and Marcus traveled further on Thursday. This means Friday is second in our list. We have two numbers that start in the millions place, Monday and Tuesday. However, 3 is greater than 1, which means Tuesday shows the next greatest distance traveled, followed by Monday. Finally, we have the smallest number with the least amount of place values. Wednesday comes last on our list, because it is the smallest number. To recap what we have learned, we can use place value to help us put numbers in order. As you move from left to right on the place value chart, numbers become smaller. As you move right on the place value chart, numbers become larger. Great job, and have fun practicing.